Today we are going to discuss what is digital electronics, what is the digital forms, and what are the basic logic gates. So here is digital, first we are going to see what is digital, and then the logic gates, NAND gate, after that, this is the model theorem, and etc. So first we are considering what is digital. So I'm writing here digital. So what is digital? Digital, it means that if we consider just like 0 and 1 or the binary number, binary numbers, that calls the digital. Okay. So whenever we consider 0, 1, forget like 0, 1, 0, 2, 1. So this is the sequence of numbers. Okay. So at that time we are considering, we can say that that is digital form. Okay. Now, the next one, that is called logic gate. So let us see the logic gates. So logic gates, these are two types. First one is basic logic gates. Logic gates. And second one, that is called universal logic gate. So if I consider basic logic gate, then what are the examples? So we are considering basically AND gate, this is OR gate, and the NOT gate. So these three are the basic logic gates. And second one, that is called the universal gate. What it means that the cross universal? It means that the gates which can be able to convert their form and convert it to NAND or NOT. But we can say that gate that is converted into basic logic gates. So that gates are called as the universal gates. So universal gate is basically nearby. This is the NOR gate and NAND.
So through this we can think of
gate. Okay. So these are the gates. So let us consider the first three of the basic logic gates. So first I am considering the NOT gate. So what is the fruit table for two inputs? here is input, here is output. If I consider 0, then output will be 1, and if I consider 1, then output will be 0. So these are the truth table of this circuit, this gate. Now I am considering another gate, that is AND gate. So AND gate. So the symbolic representation for the AND gate. So these are the symbol for the AND gate. Okay. So these are two inputs I am considering here. These are the inputs. If I consider the input like A and B, so what are the output of this circuit? So I am writing here this permutation of this gate, so this N. So while that is given by A dot B, okay, A dot B. So in Boolean expression, we are not considering multiplication term, we are only considering just a dot because it is in terms of Boolean expression. Whenever we are considering digital circuit or digital electronics, at that time we are considering only dot, not a multiple form. So let us see what are the truth tables for this circuit. So this is input A. So this is basically the dot product. So if you multiply 0, 0, 0, then output 0, 0, 1, then output 0, and 0, 1, 0, so output 0, and 1. So we can say that only one output, when both input are at high level, or we can say both are at high voltage, high potential, then the output will be high. Otherwise, the output will be zero. Now I am considering OR gate. So what is the symbol for this OR gate? So these are the basic symbol of the OR gate. This is OR, that is given by. So let us consider first input. So this is input E and this one is input B. Input on the input. So, if we consider an OR gate, then these are A and B are the inputs. So, while it is given by A plus B, it is basically the sum of the two inputs in case of OR gate. So, let us consider the truth table. So, truth table. So, these are the A inputs here. Let us write the sequence 0, 0, 0, 1, 1, 0, and 1, 1. So what will be the output? So 0, 0. So now I am writing 50, add 0, 0. And what happens then? We will get the 0. So this is 0. 1 plus 0. So this is 1. 0 plus 1. So this is 1. And 1 plus 1. In case of digital, 1 plus 1, that is given by 1, but A plus B, it means that if both things or both input are the same and added, then finally result will be the same. So A plus A, that is A, 1 plus 1, that is 1. Okay? So this is 1 plus 1, that is given by 1. Okay? Now, the important factor If we consider gate type of topics, then what is it? While we are considering 1, 2, 3, and 4, 4 pattern. So I am writing. As we know, we are considering only 0 and 1 in case of digital electronics. So this is 2. These are the two inputs. So this is 2 and this is n. N tells the how much input or how many inputs. So let us see. If we consider 1 and 2 inputs, then I am writing 2 to the power 2. Then finally the expression will be 4 pattern. So this is 4 binary pattern decay. Now we are considering another gate that is called the NOR gate. So what is NOR gate? So this is AND term and this is. So we have seen OR gate, and if we apply this OR gate with NOT gate, then we can say that this is NOR gate. So it is very simple. Okay. So let us see the NOR gate. So as we know that the OR gate that is looking like this, I have already tell you. So this is OR gate, and if we apply, I am right here, the OR plus NOR, that is the NOR. That means we are applying small power here. Okay, so this is the symbol for the NOR gate. Same, the inputs may be and Y is given by whatever. A, B plus B. This is A plus B for the OR. And plus NOT, it means that we are applying the NOT. So this is bar. This circuit, this gate, that can also look in like this. Applying the NOT gate. So NOT gate I have already did. So here, this is A, this is B, and now this is the output from at this point. So output at this point is what actually? That is given by A plus B. A plus B, okay, at this point. Now applying, so not B, then A plus B bar. As we know, bar equals to A bar in case of NOT gate. So similarly, we are considering this case. So A plus B is here and the bar. Okay. Now I am writing the truth table. So what are the truth table for this gate? So this is input A input. This is B input, this is Y, that is given by A plus B bar. So we are just considering Y plus A plus B considering. Okay. Now the Y equal to A plus B bar. Now the input that is given by 0, 0, 0 bar, 1, 0, and 1. Okay, so we know that the output of some this is for OR gate, OR gate, and this is for NOR gate. Okay, NOR equals OR. Okay, so this is adding one. Inverse of this. Or complement. This is 1, this is 0, this is 0, this is 0. So output that is given from this. So let us consider another gate that is called NAND gate. These are the terms of universal gate. So this is also called as bubble NAND gate. Bubble NAND gate means that it is bubble. Here is bubble. And this bubble is also not gate. This is not gate. also this is also part as forward and rear. So now we are considering the group table. So these are the input, the sequence we have already. So I dot B, that is given by 0, 0, 0, and this one is 1. And now we are considering the complement of this. Okay, complement means that whatever output of the AND, that is the complement of AND, the complement of AND, that is what? NAND. So this one is 1, this is 1, this is 1, and this is 0. It means that 0 is replacing by 1, 1 is replacing by 0. So that is complement. Now we are considering the another important and short matrix. So here, even number of 1. If in case of input, even number of 1 is there, then the output is 0. How it is possible? So let us see. Even number of 1, so let us see. What is even? So 1, 2, so this is 2, so this is even. 3, 4, so overall this is 4, so even. And odd means this is 1, so this is odd. This is 3, so this is odd. So same thing is applying here. So here is what? These are the input. 0 and 1, so this is odd number of 1, then what is the output? So output is, that is 1. Here, output 1. And in case of even number of 1, so these are the even number of 1, then output will be 0. Okay?